To find 4 minus 7, we can use a number line. So in this number line, if we go to 4 and then move to the left 7 spaces, then that puts us here at negative 3. So 4 minus 7 is equal to negative 3.